Well, right now we're going to take you about 72 miles outside of Atlanta, where protesters are lying along Broad Street in Athens near the University of Georgia's Arch. It's a large crowd that took part in a Justice for Black Lives rally earlier today outside of City Hall. That event was organized by Athens' anti-discrimination movement. And as you can see, that crowd from earlier today, much thinner than what we saw.